Oof. Yikes. Well, maybe it was all a mistake. Nice. 12 points of damage on its turn. Run away, little girl. A dickhead.
There is comfort in company.
A righteous action. And a mastery point. So that puts us, what, 3-2. Really lacking some good trinkets, though. Like, really good ones. Okay. Chance at a trinket here. Sacrifice some light.
Abandoned or forgotten.
That might have been a bad idea.
Now.
Yeah, I think that was a bad idea. Mm-hmm. 23 light. We might be able to make it to that one in time. But, oof, maybe not. We're probably going to run into some occultist or the shambler.
Cooperation is the key. Empowered, emboldened. In crisis, we can rely only upon each other.
Good dodge.
One one less obstacle in our path.
There are the corpses. Crit heal for 11. Finish him.
A righteous action.
There we go. Dab actually improving a relationship.
By confronting the past, we
another
learn
mastery
to face
point.
The future. The loathing howls. She searches the dying world for the keys to her own salvation.
Antiquarian again.
Steady yourself.
These two trinkets on the leper pretty much make him immortal.
Stumbling and stupefied.
Damn. Screw your guard. Without your name or without those trinkets. Come on, you can't not heal there.
Another impediment cleared with impunity.
Yeah, we kind of screwed up there. Killing me, Smalls. He was stunned, so it didn't matter.
Cooperation is the key.
Can't I move? It says forward one, but I can't move backwards. Okay, bud. The ranged guy? idea. Very weird.
As timed, as directed. Empowered, emboldened.
How's that for empowered and emboldened? Probably should have killed there, but it's fine.
A miscalculation, perhaps.
Him dodges.
Crisis. We can rely only upon each other.
And goodbye. No. Wow. For a 34 crit.
A little help impeccably timed.
There you go.
By confronting the past,
another mastery point.
We learn to face the future.
Eh, mediocre ones. Hey, Micro. How you doing? There's zero torchlight. What could go wrong? Got a day off. Oh, doing customer service. Yeah, that'll drain you every time. It's fine.
A miscalculation, perhaps.
Everything is fine. No, it's Shambler. Shamble Rhino. That's what we established, right? It's been 13 years, first time you had an issue. You're extremely fortunate in that regard, then.
There is comfort in company.
It took me a couple years to hit my true burnout with customer service, though. Yeah. In definitely, crisis, co-workers make it worse.
Only upon each other.
That's what a lot of mine was related to as well. Co-workers and bosses.
Directed. The slow suffering begins.
I'm front staff, he's management. Ownership and accounting also have an issue with this guy. So does the shop foreman. Yeah. That sounds about normal. My experience, management is usually the root of
in
most
crisis.
Problems.
We can rely only upon each other. Lethality writ large. Cooperation.
Because they know that's where a lot of the danger lies, is with the Hellion.
A slow dissection. An unavoidable end.
Yep, that's just a shitty manager right there. Full shitty manager.
In crisis, we can rely only upon each other.
Stress. What's stress? We don't have any of that here. Goddamn dodge. Nice.
Steady yourself.
Crit plus bleed, it's about to die. Aw, no burn.
The smallest variable.
Beautiful.
Can make all the difference.
Let's get rid of his dodge. Chop him down. Chop, chop. There we go.
The work continues.
Oh my god, they were improving the relationship over it.
An inkling of potency still lingers in some of these well-worn relics.
Not so great.
The loathing festers.
Light. I'm probably sacrifice some light.
Abandoned or forgotten, it is ours now.
Not bad. I like having a lot of end items between runs. Probably don't need that much food though. It's 20%. Okay. The Guardian. We're doing well enough, we might be able to take it all the way to the end of that. And dressed are hopeful.
Unites the hopeful.
Okay. Good hit. Resist that bleed.
Cooperation is the key. Empowered, emboldened.
And miss me with that.
In crisis, we can rely only upon each other.
Light? Nope. Unlucky. I don't think I've had to heal the leper a single time this entire run since we put those two trinkets on. Okay, bud. I really don't need to do that.
A slow dissection. An unavoidable end.
Beautiful. Finish him. Improving the relationship still. We're just systematically destroying everything in our path.
Lethality writ large.
Don't really need it, but to keep his stress down a little bit.
Cooperation is the key. In crisis, we can rely only upon each other. Empowered, emboldened.
Hit him with the bleed.
A slow dissection. An unavoidable end.
Clear the corpses.
A
set
slow
him on
dissection.
Fire.
An unavoidable end.
Jesus.
Another impediment. Cleared with impunity.
What is that? Stun resist. Well, it's not a matter of worth right now. It's more for the relics, and we're doing fine. This isn't going to be a risk. it's not going to be much of a risky fight. Let me put it that way. Hello? You can only heal him. Her. Them. Alright, get rid of their dodges then. Blight them up. Yeah, but the deacon's not really a concern.
A brilliant conclusion.
Even with his 50% damage reduction. Is the stress? What stress?
The slow suffering begins.
Stress is not an issue. Especially when we can just.
There is comfort in company.
Send it away chemically. Wait, is the plague doctor a drug dealer? See any deacon.
Mistimed as directed. Take heart and do not relent.
That blind, though. Do a dodge, son of a bitch. Got you anyway. I probably should have done an adrenaline rush there. Actually have to heal? What is this madness?
A miscalculation, perhaps.
Come on. Come on, Dab. You're freaking bipolar, Dab.
Experience, however painful, is the greatest teacher of all. The loathing abates.
At least you don't snore.
There are yet places such as this.
Okay.
Where a little light still gathers.
Oof. That's difficult. Punch drunk is horrible. And dab is soft. These people are creepy as fuck. What's, why? What's so creepy about them? Hmm? I'll try not to cheat.
Aspiration unites.
All right,
the
puffin and love 'em hard are now respectful. Give some whiskey to Puffin. Oh, let's see. And Drast. Yeah. A drinking and a singing partner.
Learn what can be taught, that you may stand just a little taller at the end.
Yeah, she's about to be a brick shit house. I might go with breakthrough instead of if it bleeds. I don't know. I need to think about that. Mm-hmm. 80 HP. Do this. Chance, 33% chance to add a combo debuff to both of the targets. Well, break the upgraded breakthrough is better. If it bleeds, base, I would say, is better than breakthrough. That removes buffs, so yeah. We just need a hospital so we can remove a bunch of these negative perks we have.
Precious relics remind us of a time before the end.
Extra action when healed.
Each improvement, a new variable in the equation of your fate.
What are our options? Clear out the lair. That'd be our piggy boy. If anyone's going to do it, it's going to be this party.
Of our kingdom, overrun with putrescence and rot. The rancid crop grows.
And there's the lair right off the bat.
And abhorrent.
What are you oofing?
Foul winds and foul tidings. No doubt the source is within.
Why not try Bloodlust Harvest? Bloodlust Harvest Breakthrough. Harvest. Now, I'm liking the setup we have, but Harvest from Jester. Buff. Give it a shot. Remove some stress.
Empowered, emboldened.
Ah.
Cooperation is the key. Dissection, an unavoidable end.
Mm-hmm. And the damage just is nowhere near what I was wanted to be for breakthrough. Mainly I have breakthrough just to remove the guard buff for anything that we run across.
A slow dissection, an unavoidable end. One less obstacle in our path. A breakthrough.
And we can't use breakthrough.
Steady yourself.
Resisted a disease. That's nice.
There is comfort in company.
Keep that stress low. That was a bad choice there.
Steady yourself.
Death blow, though. Nice. Mending fences.
Obstacle in our path.
Let's get rid of Winded. There are the corpses. Crit. And a crit heal on himself.
All problems have their solutions. Even
an even better heal. Actually good that we went after this boss with this setup and with having this much health. It'll help negate some of the problems of this boss. No, you don't focus the big baby down. You focus the meat down first.
A breakthrough.
Or else you're not going to have any health to fight the baby. Just in case the leper wasn't healing enough per turn, right? Or maybe we can just use the one trinket and then use a damage trinket on top of it. Tag team.
In crisis, we can rely only upon each other. Cooperation is the key.
Nobody doesn't show damage on melee attacks. Wait, what? Wait, are we about to tag team this while I'm about to chomp on it? No. Oh no, we're down to 71 HP.
Suffering begins.
And now the leper is healing people. It's just overhealing.
In crisis, we can rely only upon each other. Mistimed, as directed. This wound, at least, has been tended to.
Right. There we go. Sapid drippings.
In crisis. We can rely only upon each other.
Nom nom nom. Already's blinded.
Dissection.
Beautiful.
An unavoidable end.
All right, one less meat. Nom nom.
Mistimed as directed.
Unfortunate. Heal him up. Haven't hit the heal the leper once. It's kind of silly.
sweat-soaked brows, unsteady stances. Exhaustion takes hold.
Nice. I should have adrenaline rushed. Damn. Oh, come on.
Steady yourself. Lethality writ large.
Door. Your penalty in blood.
Dragged back from the brink.
Here we go.
The means of mastery.
To mastery. That's a heal no matter what. That on him. Try this. 20% more damage, 20% chance to heal. It's a guaranteed heal every time, so. Okay. Give that a shot. See how we do. Dressed. We're now hopeful.
Aspiration unites the hopeful.
I think we can sacrifice some light here if we need to.
Let us hope their desperation can be eased.
Don't need to.
Impressive haul. Put it to good use. Your coach is laden. You can carry no more.
Chest to spawn crit token each turn.
a simple choice. At least it should be. We're going left.
Trying to get to the field hospital.
Comfort in company.
Jesus Christ.
Early results are encouraging.
Oh, we're finally going to be improving their relationship. Crit for 24 heal. Okay, bud.
Messy.
Okay, bud.
But effective. A slow dissection, an unavoidable end.
Viper's just chilling. Wasn't quite low enough for adrenaline rush. Stunned.
A trifling matter. Another impediment. Cleared with impunity.
I think the leper truly is immortal now. Although, I'm wondering if we should give one of the healing trinkets to the hellion. Put this one on here with a guaranteed heal on them. We'll see how that goes. Minimum of 17 in order for him to actually get hurt.
Desperate and wanting. Will you rebuff
the anything he doesn't heal, he'll just heal the next turn. Gonna give me relics? Yes.
Scavenge what you can and be off once more.
All right, to the hospital.
Pillaging brigands, enriching themselves as the world collapses.
I'm good ahead.
There is comfort in company.
Let me help.
To the next.
Jesus Christ.
Another impediment cleared with impunity. Steady yourself. The slow suffering begins.
The stuns, no. Corpses. my god, he's actually hurt. Only because he was stunned. Oh, he didn't heal. Look at that. I think this, once the full game releases or we get more acts, this is gonna be my party setup.
A righteous action.
He didn't need it, granted.
Cooperation is the key. In crisis,
I believe it does. Yes.
Only upon each other. Empowered,
stunned,
emboldened.
But healed. That was the stun wearing off. Never mind.
In crisis,